Most of what S.H.I.E.L.D. knows about Thor and his people remains highly classified. What little information we've obtained about his home, Asgard, comes from, well, this one children's book found by Dr. Eric Selvig in New Mexico. Seems pretty accurate so far.
Get a load of this guy.
Ooh, very theatrical with the lightning and everything.
He is the god of thunder. It's sort of his thing.
I sense the opening of the vortex because brother Loki used it as a pathway to Asgard.
What the heck's he after?
He is ever after only one thing. Power. And also helmets with horns. He was really into those.
Thank you. You made it! I was beginning to worry. Do you like what I've done with the place? Behold! You are now under my power. Ta-ta for now!
That metal could be manipulated magnetically. Wow, that's a mouthful.
you insist on following me, brother?
You should be able to move certain objects with your powers.
Going somewhere?
I do not!
Yet again, you fall for my simple parlor tricks.
That switch will need some kind of weapon or sharp object to trigger it. Building things is your strong point, big fella. Might require some extra muscle power.
Are we having fun? You heroes are mere puppets under my control. I'm not finished yet. Or should that be, we're not finished yet?
How foolish you are.
Over here.
Tesseract is dangerous, brother.
Oh, and so am I, brother. I intend to get my revenge on you, on Earth, and on Asgard.
What are you planning, Loki?
You can't make me tell. You are not the god of me.
Oh, thou dost vex me with that taunt. You have used it since we were children.
Do you remember this little plaything?
Thank you.
mortal pest! Egon! Asgard belongs to me! Pathetic insect! You shall never win! I swear, you will kneel before me by the time this day is through. You think you have me outnumbered? Well, not for long.
I will return the Tesseract to the safekeeping of the treasure room.
Hey, Blondie, I hate to point this out, but it just got stolen from there. Maybe your security's not so good.
SHIELD has an entire battalion of troops dedicated to guarding the Tesseract.
Humans, guarding this item of immense power. Please, I can rain thunder and lightning on anyone who touches it.
I bet this glow cube can help me find Magneto. I can ask Chuck about that.
No!
Those fiendish felons! Wait till I rant about this on my soapbox.